Hello, today is December 7th, and I'll be showing you the 2002 Landau Riverboat. As you can see, it is a tunnel hull. It does have a propeller on it rather than a jet. It was special made by Landau in Missouri in 2002. It was a special order. Let's start up on the bow. After a gentleman had owned the boat for a while, he put a trolling motor up front and a 35-pound anchor. Turn the graph on there. As you can see, the Minn Kota is working. Shut the graph down. And put the anchor up. Button is right here. Flip this switch here. What that does is turns your front high beams on for night fishing. Got the live well here, as well as a seat. Got your second graph here. Oop, wrong button. So that's fired up. There's your live well pump. You can hear that working. And it does also have a bilge pump. And that is back here on the transom. It has the Nissan Plus, which is oil injected 40 horse. Get that started right here. Very easy starting motor. Lift up the RPMs a bit. Shifts really well. You can tell there's no big clunking in the Lord in there. Restart. Water pump's working well. The boat also has a box full of rod holders, and there's lots of places you can put them on the boat. For planer boarding or anything else that you want to use it for. The trim gauge and the RPM gauge are working. Right after the gentleman got it, he had the bottom, he'd do this every 4 years or so, he had the bottom rhino line in case of any bumps or scrapes on the river. It's set to run in about 10 inches of water with three guys in it. Really doesn't draw a lot of water at all. It's on a Landau trailer,